Please subscribe my channel Aqua Infotech and press the bell icon to be a first viewer. Hello friends, today I want to show angelfish breeding guideline.
Angelfish are favorite freshwater aquarium hobbyist for their unique appearance, triangular bodies, bold stripes and long fins. This fish originally from South America and primarily found in the Amazon. Angelfish are easy to breed in captivity. Keeping more number of angelfish together and wait for breeding males and females to pair up. This may take time 5 to 6 months. Then we have to isolate breeding pairs in separate spawning tank. Determination of sex. Sexing young angelfish is next to impossible, so don't even bother. With more mature angelfish, sex can be distinguished by looking at the tubes of the vent. Males, the tube is smaller, pointy, almost triangular. Female tubes are larger and square like a pencil. Up the tank, at least tank size 20 gallon and one spawning slate, one motor pump and one airstone is needed for spawning. The spawning tank provides a surface for the angel to deposit their eggs on spawning slate. Airstone fits into the spawning slate and we can use sponge filter for clear the water. Now, the female angelfish will lay eggs on the spawning slate and afterwards the male fertilize them. Angelfish normally care for their own spawn, so leave them to eat once they have spawned. Any form of understress or unexpected routine can cause the angelfish to start to eat their own fry. As the breeding pair rises their fry, continue feeding the breeding pair as before, taking note that they may not be as hungry. The eggs have been laid and fertilized. Both angelfish parents stand guard over the eggs until they hatch in approximately 3 to 4 days. Sometimes the parents will eat the eggs, but usually they do not. After the eggs hatch, both parents herd the little angelfish from plant to plant around the tank for about 4 to 5 days. Now this time we have to maintain the water quality, pH like 6.5 to 6.9 and temperature 75 degree to 80 degree Fahrenheit. Once the baby angelfish are free swimming, they can be removed from their parents. In this stage, feed newly hatched baby brine shrimp, infusoria or rotifer. Maintain good quality feeding and day by day they will become an adult angelfish. Hello friends, so if you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to be a first viewer.